I'm Sarah, professional makeup artist and licensed esthetician, and I'm going to give you some tips for eyeliner for a natural makeup look. When you're doing a natural look, you really don't want anything harsh, so I would suggest to stay away from liquid eyeliners, as those are very, very bold and very dramatic. On our model today, Ashley, I'm going to use a very light colored brown pencil for the top and just brown eyeshadow for the bottom. So to start, Ashley, go ahead and close. I'm going to start from the outside in, very faint, very close to the lash line. The goal is just to lightly define her eyes while still emphasizing them. I'm going to take an angled brush just to smudge it in. When you smudge it, it looks more natural and fades nicely. Okay, because this is such a light pencil, I can use it a little bit on the bottom. Okay, Ash, so go ahead and look up. Again, very close to the lash line, not thick and not all the way in. For the natural look, you really just want to open and emphasize the eye and make it look pretty. So again, just going to brush it out to smudge. Go ahead and open, Ash. Thank you. Okay. Now, I'm going to go with just a flat brown. Some on the brush, just to go around the eye, the lower eyelid area also, both actually. Go ahead and close. And go on the top. And open. I like this technique because it gives the illusion to an eyeliner. It still lines the eye, but not harsh, very pretty, very delicate looking, very feminine look. Okay, go ahead and look up. So she's still got definition around her eye. It looks natural, it looks pretty. For more tips, go to glowbysarah.com. Thanks.